So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we have the world famous candy Skittles. Yes guys, as you can see, this is the box of the candy Skittles. And yeah, this chocolate is world famous, and this candy is world famous actually, and it's very tasty. And I have eaten it so many times. As you can see on our box, first of all, it's here it's written Skittles, and you can see the flavor, it's written wild berry flavor. And here you can see bite size fruit candies, and it's totally veg. And then here all the candies are here. They have even the photo of all the candies inside this box. So as you can see, they are of the all candies mentioned over here are of different flavors. So the first flavor we have is raspberry flavor, and the second one is strawberry flavor, and the third one is cherry flavor, and the fourth one berry punch flavor, and the last and the fifth one is melon berry flavor. And this candy is very much amazing, as you can know. So yeah, it's written Skittles. And yeah, this is the box of purple color. So let's open the box and see that how many candies do we get, the quantity. So as you can see on the top here is written wild berry and Skittles. And so let's open our chocolate, or you can say candy. So yeah, we have opened the box, and now let's open the lid. Okay guys, as you can see, it's amazing, the smell coming. The smell of all the candies is amazing. Now let's just put it into this ball. So guys, see. So the colors we have are blue, red, and brown, green colors we have here. So yeah, it looks fantastic, and let me taste. One candy. So yeah guys, the flavor is amazing. I have tasted this one now, raspberry flavor, and yeah, it is very much amazing and very much tasty. The flavor of the candies are like fruits, and the taste is very much awesome. And as you know that Skittles candy are very much famous all around the world. So thank you guys for watching this video, and if you enjoyed this unboxing, then please like this video and share with your friends, and let me know in the comment section that do you like Skittles candies or not. Thank you guys.